stare.
Unless you want an ass kicking.
Not here, not yet.
Nikolai, you fool! How could you not see the entire horde coming?
Thank you, German. But do not think I now trust you. You look terrible, Takio. Let me fix.
Many thanks, Nikolai.
Down, boy!
I still breathe.
Is there something you wish to say to me?
Why bother? That is what you always say, eh? All will be forgotten anyway.
Messier than pulling a trigger.
But this sword step is kind of a hoot.
A chance to redeem myself in blood.
I know I should look through the little window in the shield, but damn it, there's ghosts in there.
see you choke on the sphincter!
This place should not look this nice, should it? Can we stay here?
Not fate, Takio. This is Richtofen, playing games with reality and our lives. I had hoped you would be wise enough to see this. Ah, good. I was looking for something to be angry at.
break!
Jaw feels weird.
Woo!
Next time, wrap me in tinfoil, stick a pat of butter. Okay, good to go. Night-night, meat sack!
Takio, comrade, you can feel as well as I that Richthofen's plan is but an errand of fools. How can you be so calm?
Acceptance is not weakness, Nikorai. Only by accepting what is can one decide how one is.
What is that? It's like something you'd hang above an evil fireplace. Not for me. All yours. Dinner time. Who's on the menu? How about this handsome gentleman right here?
Blow it up, wash hands, bye-bye.
Thank you.
Okay, change of plan. We should be looking for the other Nikolai, but apparently I have messed it up. When I say I mean him. Me.
What now, Sherman? Surely you do not seek to torture me further.
Enough riddles, Rickon!
So let me see if I understand. Richtofen copied entire plan from Special Book. Special Book changed its mind. And now it wants what? Our blood?
Of course. Or... we all heard the doctor. Fate not the man power of brothers. I've never seen Richtofen. Showing you this doom and gloom stuff. If that book changed once. Change again. Fuck up and get to work already.
Ahem! Gentlemen, please, calm yourself.
You must forget.
I forget how frustrating I feel.
Never mind the promotion or this silly blood.
No sweats. I make barriers faster than caffeinated beaver.
I much prefer you all this way.
There's no avoiding it.
It's the chaos.
Back inside. Our lives.
Richtofen knew exactly who that monster in Cellblock was. I could see it in his stupid, wide-open face.
Yeah. Big guy with a club. Is he a prison guard or something?
The Warden. I have known him to take many forms. Each one used to torture the souls of both the damned and the doomed. He's not very nice.
Was that a lung or a spleen?
Who knows? It's such a mess in there!
I take your arm. Does that upset you? Flaming hell pigs! Thank you. If we are lucky, they only eat German. Regular weapons push back darkness? We can only hope. Yes, insult me as I bleed. It's fine. That effect on people.
not finished.
I know I should look through the little window in the shield, but damn it, there's ghosts in there. Just a quick stop, he said. What a crock of hammered shit.
Who's got wood and tip?
Okay, that confirms it. Warden got his problems. Nick, did you catch what Richtofen was saying when he read that Kruller... chronic... evil book thing?
Chronorium. He said that pages changed on him. Judging from face, it was not good change. So now, we fight for lives. This is what we get for trusting German.
Chucky! Creamy! Oh, chunky.
Ah, Dempsey, you beautiful capitalist pig.
Kaboom! Bushido's all about revenge, right, Tech? Let's get you some.
May the spirit bless you, Dempsey.
Thingy, good to go!
I understand your anger with Richtofen, Nikolai. But you must not allow this resentment to destroy you. We have come here to serve our inevitable purpose.
This is not fate, Takio. This is Richtofen, playing games with reality and our lives! I had hoped you would be wise enough to see this. Make me forget pain of being alive. Help me to understand. With Seal, I can absorb Hellpig's souls and shoot them at things. At this point, why not? Progress.
Too many teeth to be snapping a single eye! Max ammo!
Leave me, Blundergat. Promise me! Out of the frying pan!
Takio, comrade, you can feel as well as I that Richthofen's plan is but an errand of fools. How can you be so calm?
Acceptance is not weakness, Nikorai. Only by accepting what is can one decide how one wishes to proceed.
Yeah.
Nikolai. Nikolai right here.